And the song's about Harry Potter and particle physics. And the advice podcast. Oh shoot. Do you remember how my song starts? I'm good. It starts with the words a fork. Seems rememberable. Observed in 1968 through elastic scatter, we found that protons aren't as simple as we thought. We thought they were solid particles, but they're not. Protons, in fact, are made up of three separate pieces. It just gets more confusing as our knowledge increases. And that is what a quark is. It's a piece of a proton. They also make up other things, including a neutron. Oh, up, down, straight, charm, down, bottom. You know what a quark is? Don't matter, you still got them. And protons and protons, nonetheless, it's a mystery. They make up better to it. You can see in that no exists. Protons and neutrons are composite particles that physicists call hadrons. Many types of hadrons have theoretically described, but those exist for only very brief amounts of time. Quarks have a charge, overcharge, mass, and spin. And how do you know our charge they exist solely in the sight of other kinds of particles that cannot exist alone? Which one has that ever been studied on their own? No, up, down, straight, charge, down, bottom. If you don't know what a quark is, it don't matter, you still count on them. With leptons and bosons and plus things that this day, I'm never into it, you can see in that window exists. Yeah.